J&J COVID-19 vaccine. 99% of participants developed neutralizing antibodies. The preliminary results from the Phase 1 of 2A clinical trial of the Janssen vaccine have been released. Johnson & Johnson confirmed that the experimental vaccine induced strong immune responses in participants. The findings pushed the large-scale Phase 3 clinical trials. According to CNN, the Phase 1 of 2A trial involved nearly 800 participants. The age range of participants was divided into two, 18 to 55 years and 65 years and older. Two doses of the experimental vaccine are included. Investigators are assessing both doses for safety and side effects. The early assessment showed that 99% of participants age 18 to 55 years developed neutralizing antibodies 29 days after vaccination. The most common side effects are pain at the injection site, fever, headache, body pain, and fatigue. These effects are mild and resolve in a couple of days. Dr. Paul Stoffels, Chief Scientific Officer at Johnson & Johnson, said, "We remain fully focused on developing an urgently needed, safe, and effective COVID-19 vaccine for people around the world." The early findings initiated the Phase 3 trials. The company plans to enroll up to 60,000 volunteers. The participants will be recruited in three different continents. The experimental vaccine will be compared to placebo for both safety and efficacy. While the Janssen vaccine showed excellent results in a single shot, the company does not ignore the possibility of a second shot. Another shot may be applicable for certain population groups. In case the vaccine is a success in Phase 3, the company must manufacture millions of doses to provide supplies. So, the company is scaling its manufacturing output to meet the 1 billion doses of COVID-19 vaccine annually. And despite the cost of developing the vaccine, Johnson & Johnson said that the vaccine will be sold at an affordable price. The most likely result of the success is the emergency use authorization by the FDA. That may happen in early 2021. For those with concerns, Johnson & Johnson affirmed their commitment to transparency in the upcoming large-scale study. They are willing to share information including the study protocols. The Janssen COVID-19 vaccine uses the same technology applied in Johnson & Johnson's Zika, RSV, and HIV experimental vaccines. This technology produces vaccines that are stable for 2 years at minus 20 degrees Celsius, while stable for 3 months at 2 to 8 degrees Celsius.